I was standing on skis with maybe 4 years, and I did cross-country skis for my whole life. With 16 years old, my two sisters, they gave me a rifle and said I should try it, and I just loved it. Biathlon is a sport where you have to go with the cross-country ski. You have a round and then you lay down and have a first shooting. And yeah, mostly you have to go 3 loops with 2 shootings or 5 loops with 4 shootings. So the first thing I have to do before competition is to test my skis. And the skis are built differently so that I can see which one is faster. It's a passion for me to compete. It's a nice feeling to just run as fast as you can, and it's a nice feeling if you are the first after the finish line. It's a kind of satisfaction. The second thing I do before competition is to go to the shooting range and check the weather conditions.
Okay, Aita, you see these are the last 5 shots. We have a little bit wind from the right side, and it's important to give 2 clicks for coming right, and you are with the whole picture in the middle, and then I think we can start the race.
You need to be good on skis, you need to be the best on skis. Physical training is so important, but also shooting is not just only luck. After I had a warm-up on skis, I will now have a warm-up only with sprints. I'm always racing with this, it's like it's bringing me luck.
Our goal is to have a relay team next year in Sochi. When she will be one of these girls, I would be very happy for her.
My coach once said to me, remember to smile. Always remember to smile and don't be angry if it's not going, because you have some more chances to do it. Check out the Youth Olympic Games on YouTube.